Hole 2. A well-guarded par 3. Difficult to play short and run onto. The right-hand bunker blocks that shot. You have to try and fly it to the green. It will gather slightly from the right-hand side, but 3 is a good score here.